before this video starts, if you guys want to be entered to win a big shark card giveaway for you guys on all consoles, including Xbox 360 and PS3, to buy all the new DLC videos, all you guys have got to do is go and follow the steps on the screen right now. The links can be found in the description to subscribe to our channels. And good luck to everyone. Hey, what's up guys, Inferno here, and today's video guys, I'm going to be showing you a solo unlimited money glitch for Grand Theft Auto on the next generation consoles. I think it's on the last gen in case they don't have the new update, which I doubt, but mainly for next generation consoles, which is the Xbox One, the PS4 and the PC. Let's get straight into it guys. So basically, first off, you're going to come to Sandy Shores. You're going to come to these the time trial, this one in Sandy Shores. You guys should see it on the map. And basically, when you got there, you guys want to make this easy for yourself by actually doing what I'm doing, is actually putting a waypoint where you've actually got to finish the time trial, which actually help you guys a lot and save you guys some time. So basically, when you put the waypoint on, you guys want to get a motorbike. Now, the best motorbike to do is a Batty and fully upgraded, and that'll be the best vehicle to actually use and make you guys a lot faster. So also guys, while doing this time trial, I haven't like really explained it, but in the gameplay you might want to watch it a few times, because I actually do a jump which actually makes me a lot quicker by a few seconds, which actually makes me do it. So while watching the gameplay guys, I actually do a shortcut, so you guys might want to take care of that and watch it a few times and make sure you guys actually do that, if you guys can actually do the time trial. So let's begin. So basically guys, all you want to do, you want to make sure you do the time trial under the actual time it actually does it. I only done it by a few seconds, and actually once you guys do it, you'll actually get a 50k payout. But the part that makes this actual glitch guys, but if you put that into your, the part that makes it a glitch is the part when you put it into your bank, and you can actually go into your second character, do the time trial, put it into your bank, and actually transfer it back to your first character's bank account, because you guys both share the same bank account. So that basically makes the glitch guys, so you can quickly get 50k each time. I'm pretty sure you guys can delete one character, your second one, and make a new one and actually do the time trial again and keep on getting 50k each time. So if you guys did enjoy today's video, please like, comment and subscribe down below. Let me know what you guys think. And also, like I said before, make sure you look at the gameplay and check out that shortcut that I did, because that's going to make you guys actually do the time trial and actually make you guys do it in a few seconds. Because when I did not do the jump, I was actually missing it and I couldn't do the time trial. But when you actually do the jump, it actually saves you by a few seconds, which actually makes you do it. So if you guys did enjoy, like I said, make sure you like, comment and subscribe down below. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out.